Welcome to Popular Plays, and today we are playing Wreck-It Crew 98 on the Super Famicom. So it's combo cart as the original and the new version. So let's play the old version first, which is I can do that also that by hitting A. That's easier than phase one. Peaceful. 8800. No. Thank you. do that to me. Yeah, that's a dumb, dumb dead. Bonus stage. Gotta find the coin. It's 5. So let's reset this. We'll play the enhanced version. The weather was good, with just a gentle breeze blowing. Mario was in a great mood, I thought he always was, as he was returning from a well-deserved vacation. He was almost home. Walked with a jump in his step. His home was just in sight. A huge shadow covered him. Lucky that he saw an odd new huge building. All else is fine now. Bowser's been building one secret base after the other. The sunlight could barely get through. Get all the flowers died. That Bowser. To do, and he found the hammer. It was the same hammer he used as part of the Wrecking Crew. To bring back sunlight to the sand. Mario is ready to take on the secret bases. Perfect, just as planned. Wow. Interesting. It's a story driven. Oh, if it isn't Mario. back of powder by Balzor. Ha 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 ha. You won't get in my way this time. Peebles is a computer. Ready? We'll be right back. premise of the game. I don't know how you win if you destroy opponent's blocks, but this level officially seen a US release because they shut down the divisions in Japan. So this game, I think, was ready to come out to the US, but it was just one that was a soft holder. Came very late in the cycle. So with that, we'll see you next time on Pablo Plays.